look at this! This is what I'm talking about, man. It's like...
Does this vessel have an entry permit?
Entry permit?
Relax. I got one. Here.
That's as old as they get. Seems in order. You may pass.
Oh my goodness.
Wow. Could say that. 30-odd years ago.
That's what the guy meant by old.
Lucky us, huh?
That could have ended badly.
This is so beautiful, guys. Goodness. It's like a city of water. Hot damn. How badass can this get? Wow. They practically built a city on a waterfall. Okay, nice. Here we are in Altissia, city on the sea. Okay.
What's next? Immigration?
What do you mean? There's still more?
Okay, let's take a while to explore the city, okay?
We're processing a vessel here. Please, use the other counter.
Oh, that one there?
Wow, look at this. So cool.
Sir, what is the purpose of your visit?
Purpose,
ask Ignis or leave it to Sid. Okay, we'll ask Ignis.
Ignis, a little help?
Sid has done too much for us.
Utterly hopeless. We are scholars of the culinary arts, and we've come to study the renowned cuisine of your fair nation.
Is that so? I wish you an enlightening stay.
Another one you owe me.
Okay, cool. Nice! Look at this! So awesome!
You want to check Westcombe's place out?
Yeah! Let's all go to Mago.
Perhaps we'll even make it in time for tea.
And we'd better start looking now.
Search for Westcombe's bar, Mago.
It's a photographer's dream!
What
yeah,
is
I know,
city?
Right? Oh, looky look. This is the first time we've seen black guys here. Black people here. Awesome!
You see
sorry,
this
nut? Man.
What about it?
What's a good place to
say it with flowers. Include a card to make sure they get the message. Hey, could we get one? Sir?
She doesn't rub shoulders. Choice. Everybody knows she wants independence. Maybe she can ally herself with the prince now that he's come back to life.
You know, this kind of reminds me of Bioshock Infinite. You know, the part where the city in the beginning where Booker has
the church and looking all sad. Can you blame him? His sister was supposed to get married there. He knew what was going to happen that day. He could have at least warned her. Well, what if he wanted to, but couldn't?
Yeah, I was talking about Booker when he first arrived at the city.
Let's grab a bite.
Then he was in this chapel sort of thing and it was flooded. Okay, never mind. It also reminds me of Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword. Sorry for all these references. Goodness.
What should I buy?
Today's Toto Mostro. Late guide. Late The scorched earth comes to Altissia. Fight card, dual horns, saber tusks, annex, and more.
Whoa! Pretty cool, huh?
Yep, not sure what it means though.
It smells good. They're extending the exhibit for Lady Lunafreya's wedding dress! The Vivian Westwood? But wasn't that a memorial for her passing? Well, now it's a memorial for her safe return. Let's go see it while we still can.
Huh. Could that be the dress we read about in the papers?
Doubtless. The designer's name is the same.
I wanna go see it. Yes.
That depends on the groom. Might still be a sore spot. What with his wedding getting called off.
Who says we can't call it back on? It can still happen.
True enough. Let's keep an eye out for it.
Let's do. Symbol of the PC, the wedding dress on display. Sure thing. I'm really liking this city. See, this is like Venice. Oh my goodness. The resemblance.
Huh.
Oh, this is awesome, man.
Now I see why people flock from far and wide to the walls.
Hey there. Cutting edge art from a new hot new artist. Transform your home today. Oh, these paintings look pretty good.
So what next?
Hello, boys. Feel free to browse at your leisure.
Ah, so she sells accessories?
Like, no point in going to work anymore. Like, I'm not welcome.
You're overthinking it. Come on, let's go somewhere you're always welcome.
Okay. Nice.
Stop by again sometime.
Sure thing.
What's a good place to stay?
Ah, this music.
I'm starved.
Sounds so good. This is such a lively city. Is there anything up here? Oh yeah, we can't call a chocobo here. Cause we are across the sea. Where is this place? Hello there.
This way to the dress?
Yep, same street as the estate.
Seems we're on the right track.
Okay, nice. I was just walking randomly, but okay. So let's check out the bar first or the dress first. Okay, you know what? We shall go check out the dress first. I'm not sure if you guys can hear, but outside it's raining again, so you might hear some background noises, but please bear with me. But all in all, it's a lovely weather outside. I love the rain, as I've said before. So yeah. And I know that's ironic as compared to what you have here, a sunny day.
It smells good.
Smells good? What smells good? Wait, where is the... Where's the wedding dress though?
Hmm. It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Oh, there's something there. Pick it up. Glass gemstone. It could fetch us a good amount of money. Okay, the Vivian Westwood store. We're gonna look for that. Since there's no marker or anything to tell us where it is, I think we have to look for it. So... let's go back here this way. Vivian Westwood.
Think I'll get something to drink.
I think we have been here before.
Let's grab a bite.
Oh, it's her again.
Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory, wherein the king may walk.
Through Umbra's power, you can now revisit past memories. Summon him when you rest at lodgings. Characters will retain their current level and abilities. Rental chocobos will automatically return to the post. The place you called Umbra will be set as your last rest point.
How about the cafe and the brochure?
Messenger's amulet. How nice. That's really cool.
Come on, let's go see the dress.
Oh, let me look up the nearest stop.
It's not far. We can walk it.
Sounds like we're close.
We are close, huh? So this is like a Chinese style traditional hotel. You know what? Let's go up, see what we can find there. Okay, no, it's just rooms. There's something here. An old book. Okay. Let's quickly return downstairs. Oh man, where is the store?
Secretary at Mago again. She and the barkeep sure are friendly. There's gotta be something going on.
Sorry.
She wouldn't spend so much time at.
Hey, knocked! You see that?
What about it?
Eat something?
What? See what? Oh, there is.
How about a ridela on?
Gondola? Why not? Let's go. Okay, I'm not very sure where the wedding dress store is located at, but. Why don't we go to Mago first? Man, this is what I told you, it's like Venice, man. This is so damn cool. I can't wait to see how it looks like at night. I think there will be a lot of lights lit up. It will be so beautiful.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure.
Thank you. Complete. Altissia, City on the Sea. Nice.
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in.
Yep.
Wuskamarma, as you gathered. My word, you've grown, little prince. But of course. You were only a babe at the time.
Bet the view's even better from a gondola.
Wow, I like this so much, guys.
Let's grab a bite.
Oh, this is so awesome. I wish I could live here.
So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
Us about the Empire.
So you see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravus.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altissia. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well.
Ask about the Oracle.
You really think Luna will make an address?
If every recent radio broadcast is to be trusted, absolutely.
Where is Lady Luna Freya?
in the city somewhere. But no one has caught so much as a glimpse of her. The media has been conspicuous in its silence on the matter, which speaks volumes of government intervention. That certainly explained the rumors of disgruntled Imperial officers leaving the city.
Ah, well, well.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed? Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
My dear Camellia, nice. It's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
Ah, you've an ear for gossip.
Who is this?
Gentlemen, I won't waste your time. My name is Camellia Claustra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
You should know, we have Lady Luna Freya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis. If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
She can be oblique in the best of times, but I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
The summit head to the Leville. You know, this guy kind of reminds me of Samuel L. Jackson. Okay, no. Before we rest for the night, I just want to do Symbol of the Peace because.
Care to take a cruise?
Wait, so we're stuck here? We gotta take the gondola.
Hey there! Have a good look!
Wow.
See you later!
Okay, let's take a ride back to.
Splendid! Where are we off to?
I guess it doesn't matter anywhere we go, right? So. Just gotta find a store.
Fantastic! Call when you need a ride back.
Sure thing. So right now I'm gonna try to find where the store is. Oh shit. I think it's closed, guys. Okay, never mind. For now we will just stay for the night and head off in the morning. Wait, forgot about.
No, we staying here. Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
Camping, huh? Is there anywhere we can camp here? Well, we gotta speak to the guy. At a restaurant or something to. Forget it. I'm just saying random. Okay, let's just stay here for the night.
Greetings.
Wow, 500 gil. Call Umbra. Hey there. Umbra stares straight to your eyes. Okay. Travel to past Lucis. Let's see what happened. Right, we're here, guys. For some reason, I was able to fast travel to the to this destination, so I'm glad that we didn't have to waste fuel or be low on fuel. I'm not sure if fast traveling counts in decreasing the fuel, but okay, I'm just I have no idea if I'm not sure if there are any gas stations around here, but apparently we are back at the chocobo, so I think they sell the Cactuar here, so let's talk to this guy.
Howdy, what can I do you for?
Alright, let's see. Yes, there is one, a Cactuar statue.
There you are.
Okay, thank you very much.
Come back soon.
Nice, we got one now, so.
Oh, you found a Cactuar.
Yes,
nice.
I did.
Just one more to go.
Yep. Oh, hey, they are they baby chocobos? Oh my goodness, they're so cute. They look just like chickens. And they're very chubby as well. Hot damn, this is so cute.
Maldacio Hunter HQ would like to remind you that in these troubled times, all of us must...
Alright. Let's select our next quest, which is a Cactuar of Mortar. And how far is that? Okay, it's 4 minutes, so we could fast travel there again.
So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Back at Lestellum. And apparently there is another Mortar Cactuar figurine here, which is awesome, really.
It's a proper mountain.
You know, I like how they gave us the choice to obtain those cactuses for, I mean those Cactuar figurines for Talcott. I think it's really nice and it displays a kind big brother sort of side of Noctis, and I really like it. And I also get the sense that Noctis really likes Talcott as well.
Oh, that's no good.
And treats him like
what's
his
that?
Own sibling.
I stepped in something and now my shoe's all sticky.
Oh, that sucks for you, Pronto. Right, so there he is.
Maybe he got cold feet, maybe he's a cold corpse. If you meet him, could you ask him if the deal's still on?
Another scorcher.
I think he means the section.
See something? Let me know.
Nice. Oh wow, this is thousand gil.
Here you go.
Okay.
Thank you.
Cool. Thanks. Okay.
Sweet. That's the whole collection.
Yep.
Let's pay Talcott a visit, shall we?
Sure.
Little guy's gonna be stoked when he sees the Cactuars.
That not looking forward to seeing.
Oh, me too, Gadio. Me too.
It hasn't been easy for him. Let's go put a smile on his face.
See, I like this so much. They are displaying so much affection for Talcott. Okay, we shall head back to our car and then fill up the tank and then head back to Cape Cam. There are a lot of side quests we have yet to do, and yet to discover. Okay, fast travel there. There are two kind of quests, main quests and side quests. Main quests advance the story, while side quests promote exploration and offer additional bonuses. Adjust your active quest from the main menu. Okay guys, I think I know why we are able to fast travel. Because we're doing the side quests in the past. So this is quite clever of them, because they don't want us to waste our time traveling to and fro in the past, you know, like literally traveling, so we could just fast travel, and I think this is really convenient so that we wouldn't waste any more time. Oh wow, it's night time.
They ought to keep the demons at bay.
It's early. I think that is quite a good theory on why you can fast travel. So I really like this feature. It's very useful, and yeah. Also, I want to quickly get these side quests done and over with so that we could return back to the present and focus on our main story. Gonna walk a bit more there. Nice, we are here. Okay, so now we're gonna see how Talcott reacts when we give him the cactuars. Are you ready? Because I am. Oh, he's such a good boy, man. He totally deserves this.
Hey, Talcott, we got you the goods.
Okay, let's see.
What? Oh, really? Whoa! Yes! I got them all now! Thank you so much, Prince Noctis!
You're so welcome, Talcott. Complete crazy about Cactuars. Look at that on the table. He has them on display, proudly on display. Oh man, it's so cute.
Cactuar!
Aww, he's like the younger version of Prompto. Alright, so it's night time now, so we can't do much. What we can do is to stay for another night, I guess. Alright.
See you guys in the morning. Not?
In King's Night? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Oh wow, is that not this brushing his teeth? Hot damn, that's so cute.
Isn't this Kentiana?
Yeah, she was here, huh?
She was?
Oh. The photo would suggest so.
I guess. Memory must be playing tricks.